On the high school level, the Wayne Generals are riding high. The Generals opening sectional play with a 31-28 win at Kokomo. Wayne getting a 45-yard field goal from Nick Harmeyer with just 2 seconds left. The Generals look to keep it rolling on Friday when they host Snyder.
It gives us all kinds of momentum. Last year we went down there, lost 52-0, came back this year, won. And state rankings mean nothing to this team. It's not going to be ranked fourth in the state. That doesn't matter to us. We're going to go out there. We're going to play our hearts out and hopefully come away with the victory.
Everybody getting along, basically. Everybody knowing their positions, you know what I'm saying, on the field. Just everybody having fun. Just have fun. Let's play hard and see the outcome.
Snyder and Wayne kick at 7 o'clock on Friday night.